Children of the Heavenly Father, safely in His bosom gather, nestling bird or star in heaven, such a refuge ne'er was given. God His own doth tend and nourish in His holy courts they flourish. From all evil things He spares them. In His mighty arms He bears them. Neither life nor death shall ever from the Lord His children sever. Unto them He showeth, and their sorrows all He knoweth. Though He giveth or He taketh, God His children ne'er forsaketh. He's the loving purpose solely to preserve.